More than 300 students can live on the Bryn Mawr campus of Harcum College in one of two residence halls, Penn's Wood or Klein Hall. Both are co-educational, non-smoking dormitories. Penn's Wood Hall is the largest building on campus with 250 beds. It offers a shiny computer lab with bright contemporary furnishings to give Penn's Wood residents increased access to desktop computers. It also has accessible rooms. Klein Hall is an 80-bed facility that is also home to the dining hall, a fitness center, a gymnasium, and student life offices. Our 13-foot 11-inch by 14-foot 9-inch suite-style resident hall rooms with large picture windows are bigger than most colleges. All rooms have new beds and are fully air-conditioned. Each room is cable-ready and provides wireless internet access. All resident hall rooms and floors are accessed only using magnetic swipe cards. Both halls have 24/7 security as well as resident advisors and the professional residence life staff on duty every night. Hourly checks are conducted by residence life and campus safety. For added security, a new campus safety office was recently installed in Penn's Wood Hall. With the added protections and guidelines to mitigate the spread of COVID-19 that Harcum has put in place, living on campus can still be a transformative experience for college students, offering genuine opportunities for personal and academic development, socialization, and the invaluable cultivation of life skills.